and hi to all you pink amazing friends out there. I'm Pinkalicious, and this is my little brother
Peter, also known as Peterrific, which rhymes with terrific.
Welcome to our podcast, where we play our favorite songs and do pinkatastic things together.
Like have a party for a special secret party guest.
Sing along with us if you can, okay? In the car, at home, in your yard, or wherever you are.
I'm about to test the party horn. Hold on to your ears, everyone.
Yeah, we're having a party in our yard for a very special guest.
Only we're not telling you who, because we want you to guess.
It is not easy planning a Pinkaperfect party, so we're making a list of all the things we need. Here's what we have on our list so far. 1. Decorations and noisemakers. 2. Something to eat. 3. A present.
I love presents.
Me too. Okay, I think that's everything.
Pinkalicious and I are party experts. We give a lot of parties.
3 so far this year.
The first one was your birthday party, Pinkalicious. Everything about it was... what's that color you liked again?
Pink, pink, pink. That was a great day. Have you ever had or gone to a birthday party, listeners? I hope so, because they are so pink of fun.
I especially like this part. Happy birthday to you.
I love the birthday song. Everyone, sing along with us.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear you. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, should I sing my birthday party song?
That's an awesome idea. Sing along, everybody. It's party time.
I sent the pink invitations. The day's finally here for the pinkest birthday party I've waited for all year. It's gonna be a pink-a-perfect party, pink in every way. A pink-a-perfect party to celebrate my day. With pink balloons and hats and spoons, decorations made by me. We'll have to bake the pinkest cake. How delicious will it be? The pink-a-perfect party, pink in every way. The pink-a-perfect party to celebrate my day. We'll play pink games that have pink names with my pinkatastic friends. It'll be such fun for everyone. I hope it never ends. The pink-a-perfect party, pink in every way. The pink-a-perfect party to celebrate my day.
I wish birthdays came once a month. It's so hard having to wait a whole year.
Your song gave me a great idea. I think our special secret party guest would like balloons for decoration.
You're so right, though they'll probably spend their whole time popping them.
That's clue number one, listeners. Our guest likes to pop balloons, which means I need to blow up a lot of balloons.
While you do that, Peter, I'll look at what else is on our list. Oh, yeah, we need the pink perfect present. Any ideas?
How about a spare wheel for my scooter? Or a space rocket? Oh, no! Come back, balloon!
Ha! Gotcha!
Peter, those are good gifts for you. We need to think about our guest and what they would like.
Right. Like the time we threw a party for Mommy on Mother's Day, but couldn't give her any of the presents that we sort of wanted.
Like fireworks.
Or a cloud.
Or fairy wings.
Or a pirate ship.
So instead, we gave Mommy something that she really wanted, which was, well, let's sing about it and you'll find out. Sing along too, everyone, if you can.
Mommy is the greatest. Mommy we adore. We're making her some breakfast, but we wish we could do more. What would Mommy like the most? I wonder what we would give our lovely Mommy if only...
If only, if only we could.
Give her our love.
Yes!
All our love.
Gift. We gave Mommy a lot of love, and she loved it.
Ah, best present ever. So if we're thinking about what our special secret party guests would like...
An empty box.
An empty box?
An empty box.
Oh, I think you're right. I'll wrap up an empty box right now.
That was clue number two, everyone. Clue one, our guest likes to pop balloons. Clue two, she'd love an empty box for a present.
You accidentally gave them clue number three, Pinkalicious. Our guest is a she.
Oops, you're right. So now for the last thing on our list, party food. What would our special secret party guest like to eat?
Fish.
Fish?
Fish.
Clue number four, listeners. Our guest is a she who likes to eat fish.
And play with an empty box.
And pop balloons for fun. Can you guess who it is yet?
Did someone say Kendra, our next door neighbor? Good guess, but no, it's not Kendra.
I just heard a Jasmine guess. She is my best friend, but no, Jasmine is not the answer, even though she does like fish. That's a good guess, but no.
Nope, it's not Mommy or Pinkalicious.
I think I heard someone say the right answer, but for everyone else, we'll give you one last clue. Oh, wait! Our special secret party guest has arrived! Get ready for the clue!
Oops. Sounds like she just gave us her own clue. Did you guess, listeners?
Our special secret party guest is Rosie, our kitty cat! Oh, Rosie! Don't pop all the balloons! Here, over here! Fish treats.
And when you're done with that, here's your present, all wrapped up. A nice kitty cat size empty cardboard box for you to play in.
Oh, she likes it. Look, she already jumped inside it.
You silly kitty.
Who's the best kitty in the whole wide world? So why are we giving Rosie a party? Because we wanted to celebrate how happy she makes us.
She's been extra snuggly this week.
She is a perfect kitty cat.
So happy party, Rosie.
Happy party to the best kitty in the world. Peter and I had so much fun singing with you today. Before we go, I want to introduce you to a special friend of mine, Victoria Kann.
Hi, Pinkalicious. Thanks for inviting me to your show.
Victoria, I know a lot about you. We are friends after all, but will you tell everyone else a little bit more?
I would love to. So, as Pinkalicious said, my name is Victoria Kann, and I'm the author and illustrator of the Pinkalicious book series. I'm also co-executive producer of the TV show Pinkalicious and Peterrific on PBS Kids.
Victoria, I was hoping, along with kids all across the world, that you might answer some questions, would you?
Sure, that would be fantastic.
Hi, my name is Brooke, and I live in Bethpage, New York. My question is, what is your favorite birthday memory?
Oh, Brooke, my favorite birthday memory would be very hard for me to choose because I have so many. But this year, my friend made me a really delicious chocolate cake for my birthday, and it was so yummy. I'm actually still savoring the memory because I took one of the pieces of the chocolate cake and I put it in my freezer so that I could eat it anytime I wanted to remember the delicious cake. I think seeing my friends on my birthday is really wonderful and doing something fun. What do you like to do on your birthday? Has anybody out there had a Pinkalicious or Peterrific party? And if you did you have cupcakes? And how come I wasn't invited? Would you invite me? I mean, most importantly, can you invite me or at least send me a picture? I would really like to see what you're doing on your parties. Does anybody else have a question?
Hi, my name is Claire, and I live in Corpus Christi. My question is, what do you like to celebrate?
Oh, I like to celebrate everything. I think it's fun to celebrate whatever you want to celebrate. In fact, I had a party for my daughter one day, and what I did was I got all of her stuffed animals, and I put them all in the living room, and I put party hats on all of them, and I put up party decorations, and I was just celebrating the fact that it was Tuesday. So you can have a party for any reason, and if you can't invite your friends over, invite your dolls and your stuffed animals.
Thanks, Victoria. That was Pinkerific.
Thank you, Pinkalicious. It's always fun to think pink, especially with you.
Do you have a question you'd like Victoria to answer? Have a parent send a voice recording of your question to pinkaliciousandpeterrific@wgbh.org. So that's our show, and thanks for listening. If you liked it, we hope you'll subscribe to it. Just ask a grown-up to help you.
That way you won't miss anything. You can hear all our songs and do all the fun stuff.
For even more fun stuff, sign up for our weekly activity series, too. It's a free email that shares something pink amazing to do along with each episode. Tell your grown-up to sign up now at wgbh.org/pinkalicious. The Pinkalicious
and Peterrific
podcast was produced for PBS Kids by WGBH in partnership with Rococo Punch and PRX. It's based on the best-selling book Pinkalicious by Victoria Kann and Elizabeth Kann. Remember, if you like this, then you'll Pinka love our TV show and all the games on PBSKids.org.
Have a great day!